Hey, BD1. I'm Kel. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
That's the Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here.
That's a really big bug.
After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Locked down. Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. I'm coming. That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomp link is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Yeah, I'm all right. Thank you.
Thanks, Stim. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. Nice job. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Well done.
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.